Welcome to this video. This is a tutorial on how to make a very quick and dirty compressor or even turbine, but this is not what you'd want to put on an airplane or in an actual design. But if you need to make one fast or if you need to make one easily, this will work. If you need a better way of making one, you can find that here. First, I'm going to open up a part and get normal on my top plane. I'm going to make a arbitrary make this say and just by changing the blades around a little bit, you can get a far different compressor or turbine or whatever you're trying to make. So that's the basic principle of making something fast, easy, not that accurate, but if you need something, there it is. Hope this video was helpful. If it was, please subscribe and I'll catch you next time.